came up with Adam, Cayuga Lake, jigging for landlocks, browns, and Lakers. I'm expecting we'll get some Lakers. First time, I haven't been here in a long time. It's been years, but it should be good, especially first thing. Locked up. Lake trout. Wrapped up in the line. Yeah. I think that's like the third or fourth hit I've had next to shore, but I thought I was bumping rocks. Oh. I thought he was all done. Then he made a run. He wasn't, now he is. Yeah. First one, lake trout. Cool.
I get down there, Adam's locked up. Trying to avoid the skunker. I saw what you had on there. Was that wicked close to shore?
Wicked close.
Yeah. Nice Laker. Well, that's bigger than mine, I think.
You just did the double.
Wicked wrapped. Mm-hmm. He's wicked wrapped up. Cool. Adam's on the board. Avoids the skunker.
Well, Adam's on the board. I still got a white buck. Yeah. I've still got a white bucktail on. He's got a orange and white swim bait. Adam's locked up again. I gotta get down there. 10 minutes ago, he was on the bank going, I'm getting bummed out. I don't want to be here. He makes a switch. Now all of a sudden, he's on fuego. It is? Yep.
Little guy. nice fish though. Pretty. Nice. That's two.
Locked up. I had a bite, and then I think I follow hooked one. I don't know that. He's acting weird. Well, maybe not.
Don't swipe or ruin this. You got a 40 pounder.
Feels heavy.
So it's either powerful or you got a clip on it.
I saw bubbles.
I saw bubbles too. That calls them bubble heads. Looks like a good one.
Yeah.
Can't believe how much line my first one was ripping. Looks something like a head.
Yeah. Let's get it in here. Snookered him right in the dorsal. Well, getting ready to call it. Got four. I follow hooked one. Got one on a bucktail jig. I think I missed two, three other hits. Adam got two. Both of his were on a swim bait. Haven't fished here in a long time, so it was nice being back. Brings back a lot of good memories. Caught a lot of nice fish here. Today they just didn't want to cooperate. We did see a few fish jump. They looked like Lakers also. So, all in all, it was a good day. Thanks for watching. Till the next video.